people. This is the NHL 21 seasonal playoffs. This is the first round of the playoffs with the President's Trophy winners. Shots to them already.
They take possession as he locks them up on the faceoff.
What a hit. Go. Go. Get it, get it, get it. There we go. Never mind. They're just freaking poke checking me every damn time. There you go. We got it. What a shot. That's ridiculous skill by Pedersen, the GOAT of Canucks. He almost had 70 goals this season, really. Another goal.
Couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. From a close, great stick save.
That, I don't know how I missed that one. It looked awesome. What a shot. I got this guy. He's easy. Yes. Get it over. Yeah. Best goals in the playoffs so far. I mean, the Pedersen goal is pretty cool too, no doubt about it. This is probably my best game so far in the whole freaking gameplay series. My defense is much better though. I've been practicing that. Okay, we're gonna try to go for right at the end here. Was it a penalty? Elbowing?
The Canucks don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
You're on the receiving end of this. You're not very happy. That's a penalty all day long.
No, it's not. There was no such thing as elbowing in this game, really.
Grabbed along the boards to
mean, we didn't get to get a single goal anyway. Even if they do, it's not going to matter. We're still winning. Sharks actually think they have a chance against us. It's hilarious. I don't even know how they made the playoffs, really. Yeah, they suck. I told you they weren't getting a single thing from me, man. I'm just destroying them in their own zone, too. Like, look at this. I'm just hitting them in their own zone. Oh, here we go. We got a break. Oh, try to sneak it past his shoulder. Fake. Oh. Get out of here with that.
Pearson's got the puck.